What's up, y'all? It's your boy, Mr. Naz NES. You know what I'm saying? Chilling here with the Young Pharaoh. Young Pharaoh, what up?
What's up?
Listen, guys, look at this. I want to show y'all something. So a lot of y'all that don't believe in the law of attraction, a lot of y'all that just can't comprehend it, can't see it, don't believe it. I want to show y'all something. I mean, they say you got to see it to believe it, right? It's backwards. You got to believe it to see it. Now, there ain't no difference. I ain't doing better than y'all. I'm probably doing financially worse than 90% of y'all on my Facebook. But I tell you this, I believed. I saw it in my head. I was sitting in Hillside, New Jersey, and I said to myself, yo, I'm tired of this cold, bro. I'm tired of living like this. Crime dope, you know what I mean? I said, it's time to move. How do I do this? You know why? Read some books, seen some stuff, and the one thing I found in all the books I read that without the mind, shit can't happen. You gotta see it here first so you can see it in the real world, in the physical world. Look at this background, people. Look at this. Look at that. You see that, people? You see that? See that? Look at that beach. Look at that. Look at that water. Ain't that the most beautiful thing? Look at the people out here living. Look at this energy. This sun beaming down on people. People are happy, in a better mood. Look at this. This is my year around. You see this? This is life. This is what it's about. Now, if you think of what I'm saying, this is what I'm saying. I sat down in Hillside, New Jersey, and I said to myself, it's time for a change. How am I going to do it? The book says, don't worry about the how. Just visualize. Think about the end result, where you want to head. And I said, Miami. I said, I'm going to move to Miami. I want my kids to be able to come out the house and not spend 90% of the year locked in because it's too cold. And I did. And I visualized and I put it in my mind. And I told my family and they were like, no, how? You going to do battle with everybody that goes over there, comes back running. You know, this, that. And I said, no, I'm not thinking like that. I'm going to just do it. If I have to come back one day, I tried. But I didn't. I believe with all my heart it was going to happen. It was going to be a good thing. And I'm telling you, I'm not doing any better than y'all financially. You know what I'm saying? We got the same 24 hours. I'm just thinking different. Look at this, people. This is the little things that count. Now, some people come out here to the beach and think about being out here and driving a Mercedes, fucking Benzo, convertible, motorcycle, jet ski. That's what you think about Miami. What I think about Miami is the scenery, the Palm Beach, the weather, beautiful. Look at that. My kids being able to see different things, experience different things, be able to be outside, enjoy what nature is designed for us to experience. It's nature. You understand what I'm saying? So I could be out here in a bus. I sit down over there in that sand and I feel like I'm rich. It's crazy because you save up your whole life so one day you could retire on the beach and be broke. Basically, you save all this money so you could stack it up in the bank, right? So one day you could live like you're poor in the beach, because what the fuck do you do with money in the beach? What? You could do it for free, shit. And that beach right there is a rich guy laying in the sand, and right next to him is a poor guy, and they both enjoying the same thing, because it is true. The best things in life are free. Money, the only thing important about money is freedom. Money gives you the freedom to do whatever you want, but like I said, that's a step. The brain is the first thing. I'm telling you, law of attraction, we attracted this. We attracted this. You guys, I'm not lying. There was not one possible way. The job said, no, you can't get a this, you can't do that, you can't get a transfer, you can't do this. Bro, and it happened. And it happened. The universe delivered because we believed. And we was willing to come out here and start fresh and be broke and live in a little apartment and whatever it takes. And it worked out better. God, you know, God does help you, but you got to help yourself, you know what I'm saying? And you got to believe it. You know, how's God going to give you what you want if you don't believe you deserve it? You understand what I'm saying? You got to believe it. You got to believe it like it's real. You got to see it. You can't be a champion in boxing. You can't be a rapper. You can't be anything in this world if you don't believe it first. How's the universe going to believe it, or all the people going to believe it, if you don't believe it? If you too much excuses. Nah, this. Nah, that. No, fuck that. Grab the bags and get the fuck out and get to stepping. Go out there and get that work. Go out there and do it and find out. And if you fail, get up and start again. I'm not saying that it's going to work out for me out here forever. I believe 100% it is. But whatever it is, for my best, because in my mind, I got success as the final, you know, the destination. My final is destination. So if it's here, it's here. If it's in California, it's in California. Get the fuck out of where you at, man. Don't live and die there. That's one of my biggest fears, to live and die in Jersey, in Union City, or in Jersey City, or even in Hillside. So don't be the victim. Get the fuck out. Go experience the world. If you're broke over there, might as well be broke on the beach. Shit, there's some Dominicans living in my country happier than some niggas out here with money in America. Because why? Because the best things in life are free. And is right there for them to reach. They could live in the beach, have a beer, and they're happier. We work all these years hard as hell, so one day we could lay in the beach and relax. But that shit is free. Right? Doesn't it make sense to you? It makes sense to me. I might as well live it now. I'm broke now. I'm fucking living. Look at that. Let's take a quick look again. Bro, believe, law of attraction. Law of attraction is real. That is the secret. They don't want, your brain is the most powerful thing in the universe. It's designed. God created us in his image, right? Well, he gave you the ability to do things, you know, and to think otherwise is like God creating a scorpion to be a scorpion, and you're telling him, well, it's a sin to be a scorpion. You're a fucking human. Your mind is powerful. It will bring you to what it bring you. How? Forget the how. Visualize, believe that it's gonna get here. And I promise you, looking for my life, man, I could die tomorrow, but I got here. And I've been here a year and a half already. And I'm happier than I ever been. So, come on, man, things work out, man. Believe it, thoughts become things. I'm out.